Hey everybody, welcome to Dead Man DZ's Kanji Study Stream. We got 12 new vocabulary words from the JLPT N3 list for you today. What's going to happen is I'm going to go over every kanji in each word. If it's a new kanji, I'll write it out 10 times, like with these brand new kanji here. If you see a word you don't know how to write, head on over to jisho.org. That's jisho.org. They'll tell you how to write the kanji and what the meaning is, and it's really just a pretty good dictionary overall. Our first word for the day is battery, or a cell, with denchi. Den on the left side for electricity, and chi on the right side for a pond. So the pond of energy or electricity is a battery or cell. Denchi. Denchi is a battery or a cell. Denchi is a pond of electricity from which to pull. Denchi is a battery or cell. Denchi is a battery or a cell. Denchi is a battery or a cell. Denchi is a battery or a cell. Number two is a matsutake. A matsutake is the matsutake mushroom. Matsu on the left side is a pine tree with matsu or shō, with the radicals for a tree on the left side and public on the right. A public tree is the pine tree. Maybe there's a lot of pine trees in Japan. Our second kanji is kinoko, take or shigeru for a mushroom. So the pine tree mushroom is the matsutake. Radicals in mushroom are a ground or earth or grass over an ear. So the grass ears are mushrooms. Yes, mushrooms look like ears to people. Matsutake no matsu or shō is a tree. So I'm going to write out matsu 10 times just to get a feel for the new kanji. Matsu is a pine tree. Matsu is a pine tree, with the public tree is a pine tree. Matsu is a pine tree. Matsu or shō is a Matsu or shō is a pine tree. Matsu or shō is a pine tree. And kinoko, take or shigeru is a mushroom with the grass ears. Kinoko, take or shigeru. Kinoko, matsu, take. Matsutake no take. Or kinoko. Kinoko is just any mushroom, and take, as used in this word, indicates a type of mushroom. Matsutake. Matsutake no take is a mushroom. Shigeru. Matsutake no take. Matsutake. Matsutake no take. Matsutake is the pine tree mushroom. Matsutake mushrooms. Matsutake is the matsutake mushroom. Number three is yaro. You'll hear this often in anime, as when you're referring to just some guy, or more likely you'll hear it in the phrase kono yaro, which means this son of a bitch, this asshole. Our new kanji here is ro, or sun, or counter for suns, with a mound on the right side, and on the left side we have our kanji for good. Yaro. Yaro noro. Sorry, this is not the kanji for good. Okay, it is the good radical, but it's also northeast. So the good mound is a sun or a counter for suns. The good mounds being the ones in your wife's belly. Good mounds are suns or counter for suns. You always hope for a boy. Even in Japanese tradition, that was what you hoped for. Not trying to be sexist, it's just historically accurate. Yaro no ro is a sun or counter for suns. Yaro no ro. Ya on the left side is our counter for a field. So a yaro is a son of the field, or a bastard, or some just guy. Yaro. Yaro. Yaro is just some guy or an asshole. Kono yaro. Yaro is some guy or an asshole. Yaro is a son of the field, bastard, or your buddy. Yaro. Yaro is just some guy. Number four is cool guy, which is pollution or a public nuisance. Guy on the right side is a loss, and cool on the left side is public. So a public loss is a pollution or a public nuisance. Cool guy. Cool guy is a public loss or pollution. Cool guy. Cool guy is a public nuisance or a loss or pollution. Cool guy. Public loss is a pollution or a public nuisance. Cool guy. Cool guy. Number five is Osaka. This is the town, Osaka, or it could mean just a large hill, with O on the left side meaning big and Saka on the right being our new kanji for a heights or a slope. Radicals in this kanji are opposite or anti of a hill. So it's not a hill, it's bigger than a hill. It's heights or a slope. Saka or Han. Is heights or a slope. Saka or Han. Heights or a slope. Anti-hill because it's bigger than a hill. Osaka is the large height or large hill. Osaka. Osaka no Saka. Hokani Han. Saka or Han. Same reading as our radical on the right side here. Saka meaning anti. Osaka no Saka. Osaka. Osaka is the city of Osaka or a large Osaka. Number six is Hokoku, a report or information. Ho on the left side is a report or information. Koku on the right side is specifically the informing of that information. Tsugeru or koku is a revelation, tell, inform, and, or announce, with our radicals for a cow on top of speak or a mouth. A cow's mouth, you heard it from the cow's mouth instead of the horse's mouth, is announce or revelation. Tsugeru or koku. Tsugeru or koku. I think we've studied this one before, but can't hurt to study it again. Tsugeru or koku is to tell, koku is to tell, inform, or announce. Tsugeru or koku. Tsugeru or koku. Tsugeru or koku. Tsugeru or koku. And hokoku is a relaying of information. Hokoku. Hokoku is a report or information. Number seven is Tsunahama, or a sandy beach. Tsuna on the left side is sand, and hama on the right side is beach. Hama being our new kanji. This is the radical for water or motion on the left side, and on the right side we have a soldier. This is the radical for a soldier. So a sandy beach is a, or a beach, a coast, or beach shore is the place where the watered soldiers rise. You can think of, I think of military history when I think of this one. A good place for soldiers to land is not on rocky shore or cliffside shore, but on a sea beach, a sandy beach specifically. Kin or Hama is a seacoast beach or shore. Hama or Hin. Tsunahama. Tsunahama. Tsunahama no ama is a beach or a shore. Tsunahama, a sandy beach. Ama is just a beach. Tsunahama. Soldier's water is on a beach or shore as they make land heading into Normandy is obviously the image that comes to my American mind. Tsunahama. Tsunahama. No hama or hin. It's a beach or sea coast. Tsunahama. Tsunahama, a sandy beach. Tsunahama. Number 8 is Shuto, a state capital or a county or town. Shu on the left side is our new kanji for a state or a province. The radicals for, I think, water and more water. Yeah, it's two rivers next to each other. Shu is a state or a province. Shu or Su. Shu or Su is a state or a province. Shu or Hama is a state or a province. Shu or Hama is a state or a province. And Shuto is the state capital or the city of a state. Shuhama. Shuto is a state capital. To on the right side is the kanji for a city. So Shuto is a state city. Shuto. 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 A state capital or a county town. Number 9 is Shouzen, which is manifest, clear, evident, or obvious. I'm gonna hold obvious. I think that's the big one here. An obvious thing is Shu. Shou on the left side for shining bright, and Zen on the right side for kind of thing. So a bright kind of thing is one that is obvious. Shining bright or Shou. Radicals in this kanji are the sun on the right side and cutting the mouth on the right. The sun cutting the mouth. I guess your lips get chapped in the sun? That's the closest thing I can think of. Shining bright, Shou. Shining bright. Shouzen being obvious since it's shining bright kind of thing. Shouzen. Shouzen no Shou is shining bright. Shouzen no Shou. Shouzen no Shou. Shouzen no Shou, shining bright. Shouzen no Shou. Shouzen no Shou. Number 10 is Nengajō, which is a New Year's card. Jō on the right side is our kanji for a situation or a state of something. Nen on the left side is year, and ga in the middle is our new kanji for congratulations or joy. So it's the New Year's situation. Congratulations is a New Year's card. Nengajō. Ga in the middle as the radicals for power, mouth, and a seashell, the kauri shell, which is often used to describe money or things that are used like money. So the money part of the mouth, money, mouth, power. Congratulations, Joy. Good luck with this one, boys. I have no idea how to do that. Ga is congratulations or joy. Nengajo no ga. Nengajo no ga is congratulations or joy. Ga. Congratulations or joy is the power of the mouth's money or cowrie shell. Nengajo. 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 Nengajo no ga is congratulations or joy. Nengajo. Nengajo. Years, congratulation, situation, or state. Nengajo. Nengajo. Number 11 is a sekke, which is a plan, design, or layout. Setsu, or mokeru, on the left side, is establishment, provision, or prepare, with talking about a spear. This is talk on the left side, and this is a spear on the right side. So talking of a spear is provision or preparing to have a spear. Setsu or mokeru is provision or prepare. Setsu or mokeru is provision or prepare. K on the right side, that kanji is a plan. So the planning for provisions is a design or layout. Planning provisions are a design or a layout with seke. Seke is a plan, design, or layout. You have made a preparation plan. Or an establishment plan. I guess that's the best way to put it. An establishment plan is a seke. Seke no setsu, being an establishment or a preparing. Setsu mokeru is establishment or plan. Seke is a design or layout. And our last word for the day is tabesugiru, to overeat. Sugiru is to do something too much, and taberu is to eat. So tabesugiru is to overeat, literally. Very easy word for our last one. Tabesugiru. Tabesugiru is to eat too much. Tabesugiru. Tabesugiru is to eat too much. Let's go back to the top, make sure we got all these kanji down for today. Our first word was denchi, for a battery or a cell. Denchi, for a battery or a cell. Denchi, it's a pond of electricity from which to pull from. Denchi. A matsutake mushroom is a pine tree mushroom with matsu, or the public tree, and take for a mushroom. Inoko, matsutake. A fellow, a chap, an asshole, or a son of a bitch is a yaro, or a guy of the field. Yaro. Yaro is a guy of the field, an asshole, or a son of a bitch. Kono yaro. A pollution, a public nuisance, or a contamination is a kogai, or a public loss. Kogai is pollution or a public nuisance. Osaka is a large hill with o on the right side, on the left side, for big, and saka for a hill on the right. A report or information is a hōkoku. Hōkoku, o for information, and koku for a telling of that information. Hōkoku. Hōkoku. A sandy beach is a tsunahama. Tsuna on the left side, or sandy, and beach on the right side with our soldiers' water. Tsunahama, the sandy beach. A state capital or a county town is a shuto. Shu for state or province, and to for a town. Shu to. Manifest, clear, evident, or obvious is shōzen. Shōzen is a is something that is bright, clear, and obvious. Shōzen is obvious. Shōzen is clear, evident, or obvious. A New Year's card is a nengajō. Nen for year, ga for congratulations, and jō for situation or case. Engajo. Engajo is a New Year's card. A plan, design, or layout is a seke, setsu, or an establishment, and k for a plan, which is a design or layout. And our last word was tabesugiru, or to literally eat and too much. Tabesugiru. Tabesugiru. Thanks for watching today, everybody. I hope you have a wonderful weekend, and I will see you all, hopefully, tomorrow. God willing. どうもありがとうございました。じゃあ、また明日ね。明日ね。